on American Idol. Remember, you can find all the music from tonight by heading over to iTunes and checking out the American Idol page. Lee DeWyze, ladies and gentlemen. I know that obviously you guys went home, and I feel like you've become a different guy since that trip back here on the set.
You know, it was good to go home and see everybody that's supporting me out there, and just, I kind of, you know, went out there with expectations, and they were just more than I could have ever asked for, and it was just amazing being home with my family, and I kind of wanted to bring that energy back here with me, so.
You see the impact that you're having, too.
Yeah, man, it's crazy. It's awesome.
Choice. Tell me about the song.
Simple Man is one of those songs that, you know, I've always loved, and I just, every lyric in it really speaks true to me. So for me, when I pick a song, I want to always pick something that I can relate to, because then, you know, when you can understand something, you can perform it better. So I mean, I just get the song in and out.
Head to the mic, get set. Here he is. It is Simple Man by Lynyrd, Skynyrd. Lee DeWyze.
Well, mama told me when I was young, she sit beside me, my only son, and listen closely to what I say, and if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. Oh yeah. Well, don't you worry, you'll find yourself. Follow your heart. Nothing else, and you can do this, oh baby, if you try. All that I want from you, my son, is to be satisfied.
Great song choice. I could see you making a record like this. I think it was a brilliant song choice, dog. I could see you doing this. And you know what I love mostly about that? You sounded amazing, but even more than that, somebody here is feeling like they could win this. Lee! Oh, what's up, baby? Throw it down. That's right. Throw it down. I love that. I love that. He's in the race, Ella. He's ready. He's ready.
Definitely, that's what we're talking about. That just showed us that you took this thing seriously. You are, you know, and I'm so proud of you, because when we met you, you were like a little baby lamb, like a little shy, gentle, quiet. Now you're like a gazelle or an impala or some type of a springy, carefree.
Yeah. Jaguar.
You know, the things that are in there. But you're, oh, God, that was, yeah, yeah.
What you did tonight is what every contestant needs to do. You showed us everything you've got, from your dynamics to picking a song that had meaning for you, which is so important. And in my opinion, round one goes to Lee.
Two more. Why did you choose that song?
Because when I play it, I'm really happy to be playing it. And it's just, I don't know, when I get into it, when I have a song I can get into like that, it's like totally different than me picking a song that I couldn't. I thought about picking maybe a more current song and something that people might know, but I wouldn't have connected to it like I did with that one, so.
Okay. Yeah, if I'm being honest with you, Lee, I think, you know, the contestant song choices so far have been okay. That song, however, was absolutely on the money. I thought it was... Picking up on Carl's point, I don't think you won round one. I think you just crushed the other two.
Otherwise,
come on, break that smile. You smile. It's all right. Crushing it. To vote for Lee, three numbers: 1-866-IDOLS-0306 or 09.
That wave has meaning, doesn't it?
A wave does have meaning.
Yeah, you promised some people.
I told everybody in my hometown that I would wave to them today, so that was for you guys. Thank you for everything.
1-866-4365-703 or 06 or 09. Just the one text number. You can text the word vote to 5703. Calls are toll free from landlines. Standard text rates apply. So.